Sometimes you know the executor is not acting in the best interests of the estate, but you may not know what you can do to fix the situation. That can feel very frustrating because you want to make sure the estate is handled properly, but you don't know what can be done. Rest assured, there are options available. Today, we're going to look at some of the sanctions a court can impose on an unfaithful executor. My name is Eric Broll, and I'm the founder and CEO of Georgia Probate Law Group. At our firm, we help families who have lost a loved one navigate the complex and confusing legal process so they can make sure the estate is handled properly and their loved one's memory is honored. Everything discussed in this video is for general information. It is not legal advice. For specific information about your situation, please contact our office to set up a consultation. When an executor is appointed, they are entrusted to handle the estate properly in accordance with the will and Georgia law. So when an executor breaches their fiduciary duty, it can feel like a betrayal. Fortunately, Georgia law has some strong provisions in it that provide the court with wide-ranging authority to end and punish that type of behavior. Let's look at a few of the options the court may have. First, the court may order the executor to pay damages to fix financial harm to the estate. Second, if the executor is refusing to perform a required duty, the court may order them to perform it. Third, the court may order the executor not to take a certain action on behalf of the estate. Fourth, the court may remove the executor and appoint a new person in their place. Fifth, the court may reduce or deny compensation to the executor. Now, these categories are broad, and there's a number of different ways they can be used depending on the circumstances. For example, if the executor has taken money from the estate, it would not be uncommon for the court to order the executor to be removed, compensation denied, and the money taken be paid back. As you can see, these categories are not mutually exclusive, and they can be used in a number of different ways to fit the facts of the case. If you would like more information about this and other probate topics, please go to our website and download a complimentary copy of our Georgia Probate Handbook. Our website is www.gplg.com, and I've included a clickable link in the description below. As always, thank you for watching.